PS5 games are returning back to the PS4. That's right, you heard it right. Let's have a look right after this. We have always said that we believe in generations, said Sony. Sony originally wanted a clear divide between their PS4 and PS5. Some games like God of War Ragnarok were only supposed to be released on the PS5, but now are planned for the PS4 as well. Gran Turismo 7, also another PlayStation 5 exclusive title, is also creeping on over to the PS4 as well, even though they said it was not going to. Although it's definitely great, as it allows more fans of these games, among many of the other games that were originally planned just for the PS5, to be able to play them on their original PS4. Especially now that both Sony and Microsoft are unable to keep up with the consumer demand for their brand new consoles. This way allows for all of the older fans to continue to play on their existing hardware, rather than being forced to upgrade to the new one. Now, it has been more of a big deal recently once these games were announced, because Sony, like we mentioned earlier, originally had made it very clear that they would not be going this route and that the PS5 games will remain only on that console alone. Regardless, if this continues and more games are announced for the PS4, it is definitely a win for gamers. Gamers, rejoice. That's it for this one. Hope you all enjoy. Take care. See you all in the next one.